I'm giving away a $50 PSN card to a lucky subscriber at the end of the month. To enter for a chance to win, you must be subscribed to this channel and you must leave a hashtag giveaway under any video for the month of June. The winner will be announced on my channel and my Twitter on June 30th, 2017. Good luck. Hey, what's going on, guys? How do you do? It's your boy Gray here. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I wanted to go over a few of the leaked information that was uncovered in the Infinite Warfare code, which include a few new weapons and a few new variants. And before we get into that, if you guys are new to the channel, be sure to squad up and subscribe for more daily content. Don't forget to enter the $50 PSN card giveaway for the end of this month. And if you guys enjoyed this video, smash that like button for me. Now, with all that said, let's jump back to it. Alright guys, so let's get back to it here. In the Infinite Warfare code, there have been a few weapons uncovered, and they were rumored to be released sometime last week, or even possibly this upcoming week, many people guessing that it's going to be coming on June 6th, so I guess we'll see about that. But let's talk about some of the new weapons here. The first one I want to cover is the brand new epic variant for the Volk Energy Rifle, which is the Volk Vintage. And keep in mind, guys, these names are all just rumors for the moment. They might be given different names once they are released. But the Volk Vintage is detailed as a full automatic ballistic assault rifle. And what that basically means is that we are going to be getting a variant of the Volk, which will mimic a lot of people's favorite Call of Duty weapon, the AK-47. So me personally, I'm really looking forward to the release of that weapon right there. It actually might even be one of those epic variants that I put down my own salvage points for and purchased at the quartermaster because I really enjoyed the AK-47 and other CODs. But following that, guys, next up is another weapon I'm really looking forward to that was found in the code of Infinite Warfare, which is called the Module 2187. Which is a lever action shotgun, very similar to the module shotgun from Modern Warfare 2 that you were able to run akimbo. I'm really looking forward to this weapon being released because I really enjoy that lever action animation on the reloads. I really enjoy that right there. On top of the weapon being good, it's actually a very good shotgun as well. So I really hope that we see these weapons in the next few updates. Next up on the list, guys, of leaked weapons that were found in the Code of Infinite Warfare, we have a sniper rifle, which is named the BA-50 Cal. And there has been some discussion and back and forth of people saying that this is going to be the Barrett 50 Cal sniper, while others are saying that this is a single-shot break-action sniper rifle. That is not really a Barrett, but so yeah, regardless of what it ends up being, I'm just really happy to see new weapons coming to Infinite Warfare. So following those new weapons right there, let's talk about the two new DF variants that have been found in the Code of Infinite Warfare, and I'm actually really excited about the first one here. We are finally getting a Nuke variant for the ERAD, it seems. This variant is called the ERAD Summer Nights, and the first perk that it comes with is obviously the DF perk so that you can get those nukes, and the second perk it comes with is called High Rider, which reduces your hip spread while jumping. I mean, I've come to really enjoy the ERAD, so I'm really happy to see that this variant is coming to the game soon. The next DAT variant coming to the game that was found in the Code of Infinite Warfare is for the Raw Light Machine Gun, and this one is called the Raw Thermal. And this comes with the DAT perk, obviously, and also it comes with the Readiness perk, which lets you reload faster when the magazine is low. So, I mean, that second perk isn't the greatest thing in the world, but we all know that the Raw Light Machine Gun is capable of doing great damage. So I'm sure that it's going to be a fun one to use. So the last thing I'll mention in this video is that there are a few more weapons that have been leaked as well, but I won't get into them as of right now because they are apparently in the very, very early stages, and it is very uncertain if they'll ever see the light of day at this point. So there you guys have it. There are some of the leaked information that was found in the Infinite Warfare code. Let me know in the comment section below how you feel about these leaked variants. Me personally, I'm really excited for that AK-47 and that ERAD nuke variant as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay up on the screen there. I was running a couple matches with my buddy Poet, and yeah, we both ended up having good matches, and I thought that you guys would enjoy the gameplay. If you get a second, go check out his channel. It's Poet Blitz. And yeah, guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're new here to the channel, be sure to squad up and subscribe for more daily content. Don't forget, you can still enter that $50 PSN card giveaway I'm having for the end of June. Smash that like button for me if you enjoyed this video. Turn on notifications, all that good stuff for your boy. Till the next one. Thanks for watching. My name is Gray. Peace.